भगवत गीता का अनमोल ज्ञान लेने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें गिव गीता चैनल को और बेल आइकन को क्लिक करना ना भूलें।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड बैलेंस, देयर इज कॉल्ड अ प्राइमरी गोल, देयर इज ओनली वन गोल, रेस्ट आर द मींस टू अटेन द गोल। सो इन द सेम वे योर एजुकेशन ऑल्सो इज अ मींस टू अटेन दैट गोल ऑफ बिकमिंग अ कृष्ण डिवोटी। रिमेंबर दिस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल you don't balance your brushing your tooth teeth and basically going to the college. Your main purpose is to go to the college and you brush your teeth so that you can remain healthy and you can basically go to your college regularly. In the same way, the goal of human life is to basically become a devotee of the Lord, so all your other activities are means. Now for you, for anyone, not only you, morning time is yours. Get up early in the morning, chant your rounds, the mala, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. And be very clear and focused that the main goal of life is to become, to understand that I am a soul, not this body. And the progress of the body is no progress, the progress should be of the soul. And that progress is going, how close do we develop our relationship with Lord Shri Krishna. So this way you will understand and simultaneously give time for your education. So this is how we go about it, being very clear again of the goal of human form of life. Never so be dissuaded by that no, I'll keep the bhakti on back burner and I'll basically be doing the only education. I'm sorry, that's not what is stated in Bhagavad Gita. So I'll request you to please do this, keep the morning hours for your chanting and follow the regulative principles. Listen to the Bhagavad Gita, read the Bhagavad Gita as presented by Srila Prabhupada, and you will be successful. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.